Well, you never know. Hello? Are we playing stealthy now? No, I've been compromised. What's cooking? Special bell peppers and beef? Ah! Oh no, 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 no! What the? How the hell did you? Damn.
That's some nice ass you got there.
Oh, whoa, ah. Sack. Well, I don't hate myself that much. Why do I need this? Strong poison. Doesn't look like it's empty. What the hell? Well, that's a huge fucking rat right there. What is this Skyrim bullshit? Oh. Actually took it down. Humanity. Funny that it's only a rat down here that has humanity, not humans. Should I try to lure them out? Let's try to. Oh! Let's do this the old school way. Ow! Ow, ow, ow! Fuck old school!
You. Yes, you. Here, over here. Please. You must help me.
Rolling. Oh boy.
Thank you. I would have been a sucker without you. Beginning in the life, I should have been. Thank you. Thank you dearly. I am Laurentius, or the Great Swan.
I already forgot your name, and alright, no jokes, I actually forgot his name. What's that sound? Oh, you. Ha! You can't see me. Oh, how did you miss that? Oh, how did you not miss that? Okay, I'm not gonna be ambushed. God, this is the funnest part about this game. Traps. Unexpected things happening to you! So they're scared of me. Ow! Okay, can I take down one rat with him? Only one way to find out. Oh, he doesn't suspect me. He doesn't suspect me. The array of flying ambush! Ah! Ow! Oh, oh, no, 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 no! Get the fuck away from me! Oh, that was a rat. That was actually a rat. What the? Oh. Hello? Oh, no, 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 cut this shit! You don't respect me. Okay. This is gonna be a dirty fight. Told ya. All you need is hug, but not from me. Come on. Oh, that was almost excellent fight. Amateur. Now we have this guy.
Hi, Shemaj. And good day to you. I'm Donald of Xena. I'm just, well, a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them.
Well, that was kind of introduction. Funny you don't care about me. And, well, just the fact that we met in place like, you know, this. So what's this? Need happiness. So Night Solar, because he's awesome. And, well, we got this guy. And unless we got any other choice. Damn, Solar, you're a thick motherfucker. Just look at him.
Yeah, boy. Let's go kick some ass.
Yeah, I got no other choice. I guess I have to summon the golden fucker. Night Lothric. Yeah, that's exactly what I said. He doesn't look happy about us. Gang, let's take him down. Gang. Sheesh. Oh! Whoa. I almost dodged that. Oh, whoa, that's a big mess. I have no idea what's going on. On. Should I take him down solo? Let's try to take him down solo. I think I'm not worth it. I'm gonna show you my strength. I can take down the boss solo. Oh, for fuck's sake! No, go away! Go away! Stop dancing! Okay, now we can take a fight. Can't take a fight. I like this. I knew it. Fucking knew it. Oh, not again! Ow! Oh, for fuck's sake. What the hell? What the hell? Okay, doesn't look good. This is quite tense. Didn't like that, huh? That's quite a huge dragon. Could you turn around? Still counts. Oh, that was smooth. That was so smooth. Disgusting. Dude, you should, you know, clean your stomach and stop eating crap. I see no difference between your head and your dick. Fine. A reward, bitch. Well, that was something.